So your module is at the front, which you've bolted on already, and the module is designed to take a number of different actuators, which your hydraulic line will attach to. Now you've got a Felk, Hydrostar, Elco, Dexter, so whichever one you're using obviously needs to correspond to your in-car controller because they need to talk to each other. Once you connect your hydraulic line to the actuator, you can then bleed up your brakes. So once you've completed that, you can put your hydraulic fluid in your actuator, either dot 3 or 4, depending on the manufacturer's specifications, and you're ready to bleed the line. The easiest way to do that is to use your breakaway switch, which will charge the line, and you'll need to bleed the air out of the line at each caliper. So you'll need a friend to help you out. One will activate the pump, and the other will crack the bleeder to extract the air, and once that's done, you tighten the bleeder back up, and you do that for each caliper.